people who are doing their own time, it doesn't, it's okay. You know what I mean? The timing is so important.
So you can only understand that.
So chapter one, the scales and arpeggios. And then chapter two is 1-4-5, rock and roll, basically, 1-4-5, huh? And then three was the blues, still 1-4-5, but it starts the verse from there. Look at chapter four, the 2-5, that's the beginning when blues turns into jazz. You know that, you can put a 2-5 in front of every chord. You might not realize that. In any chord you see, you can put a 2-5 chord leading up to that chord. That's what jazz does. And then we go into the jazz standards, bossa nova. So there's just some tools in here, huh? Let's turn to the next page. Your grand staff. This is for like if you just come into middle school and you have your grand staff, it tells you what every note, every letter is. Then the key signatures, huh? Key signatures. Can anyone tell me, by the way, can anyone tell me in whole steps and half steps, what's the major scale? Whole steps and half steps. Anybody? Go ahead.
Whole half.
Yeah, cool. And then with each one of those notes that it lands on, there's a chord that belongs to that. Can anyone tell me the list of quality of chords? So these are all things, this is something, it goes major, minor, minor, major, dominant, minor, diminished, right? And then I always have this discussion about the diminished. There's full diminished and half diminished.
So also it's half diminished.
-7.5. Yeah. -7.5. B, D, guys, a true diminished is double flat, right?
That's
seven
flat.
Double flat. Yeah. So what was that going on? Oh yeah, so you have that. You know, someone came to me the other day and said, I play at a bunch of churches now. And all I was doing was playing, a song called Nothing But the Blood of Jesus, right? But I just played it in this fashion where we're just playing the one chord, the two chord, the three over the one. A lot of you guys, this is the review. Right, we're going to come out straight.
One, two, three, four, one.
Davis, Leominstermusic.com. I'm assuming that day one video will be, tomorrow probably?
Day one video, Kruger's going to pick it up at noon today. So he'll probably get it up tonight. Just, you guys, we weren't going to really do much, just the introductions and you meeting these guys and all that stuff. You guys sound great. We could throw some of this on there. You guys sound good.
So, every day he'll have a video on leominstermusic.com, and it's a great thing to do. Great thing. And there's probably, what, how many videos now? 900 videos? 1,000?
Yeah, I think he's got almost 900 up there
almost
between
900
videos of Vimeo and YouTube.
And if you want to turn it up.
So you got C. And then ba 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 ba. I think most of you have done this over once. So, can you guys do that? Can you do comping for me? Just do comping. Thank you. I was just commenting. I said all the help just ran out. And if you know my game plan, I should play me. So, I shouldn't even try. Hey, let's play. Let's do the comping. Ready, one. And if you can do the third or the fifth, you want to stick with the root, that's fine. Whatever's easiest for you at this point. Ready, one, two, comp, go.
Thank you.
so used to like hold the horn and do this. I really don't. You guys play really well. And by the way, I'm thinking about you. Hey, whatever notes you play, you play. Whatever notes you can't play, that's okay. And ask them.
Cool. I don't do anything.
Yeah. So let
you know, just play. Okay. Cool. So
yeah.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. I know we let you go the first like hour, but now time to get serious.
Ready?
It is day one.
It is day one, yeah.
Yeah. Two, three, four.